Welcome to B4U Star Stop. Two ladies with a voice, two ladies with a mind. One with a fantastic voice. She's got no filter, actually, Monali. That's what I love about her. But my God, one of the best voices I've ever heard in my life. You know, there's so many people that have stood like 2 meters away from me, and I can make out when they're really great singers and when they're not. And with her, I just get mesmerized. So thanks so much for joining us, Monali.
Thank you, so sweet of you.
But it's true. And a lady, I think, who's got a vision. And you know, a lot of people, I don't think they understand what the medium is, whether the people that are watching it, whether it's film, whether it's TV, or whether it's digital. Well, Krishika, thank you so much for joining us. You have that
thank
vision.
Thank you, sir.
It does work with a vision. You've got to see something that the others can't, you know. And it's so difficult in our world to have a finished product. It's like, you know, I say construction workers and builders are like us. They see a plot of land and they've envisioned something there, which doesn't exist.
Absolutely.
That's exactly what it is, you know, with creative people that are running or producers that are running. Very difficult. You must have to back yourself every single day and say that I'm doing the right thing.
Yeah, you have to start believing in yourself first.
Yeah.
And it was difficult to get put in 3 stories in one song. Plus, have the dance performance, very different, beautiful dance, I would say.
So what were you watching in your head? I mean, did you have like this vision in your head?
It just came first when the thought came that I want to make such kind of song. So with my lyrics writer, we developed the song properly, and back and forth we got it right. And after that, then I just thought that why can't I work on something real, real incidents, which I always believe. Even if I'm doing a film, if I'm producing a film, I like real content. You know, some realistic kind of cinema. Always believe in. So.
But they used to say, no, cinema should be an escape for you. You should be able to go into this magical land and forget your world problems.
Sometimes it's good to see it also and connect with it. Because we see in the newspaper and we feel so sad. The other day I was reading some 8-month-old child. It's sad to say also, but it's so hard hitting. I have a child also, so when I hear all this, I get jitters. So I thought, you know, but obviously you couldn't show everything. So the anger, the sadness, and the tears came from the.
You are very protective, strict mom.
I'm protective, not strict. I'm like a friend to her.
Do you send bodyguards with your children? I've always felt that. I always felt that, you know, it's an unsafe world out there.
Yes, of course. But I hardly get them out in front of the media. So I'm happy.
I always believe that there should be a line that shouldn't be crossed. I mean, I'm like that. The world doesn't believe in that these days, especially with social media. And there's a lady out there, I think she has an idea that she doesn't want to cross any lines sometimes. But then once you coax her into it, then she's just crossed and run across. That is Monali Thakur for you. You are still unfiltered forever.
Yes,
I think. But you try not to cross
to
the
be
line. No?
Ladylike, really composed, sweet.
Yeah.
Every time I think people misunderstand or get deceived by my face.
Yeah.
But I'm not evil.
Yeah, you still look like a 6-year-old googly woogly whoosh baby.
Yeah, because khate peete ghar se khush insaan.
So I've always figured this out. You've been here for a long time. You've known each other a long time. Has she always been unfiltered like this?
She's always been herself, and that's how we connected.
Yeah.
And this is the first time we're working together.
Yeah.
And
so how long have we known each other, and why have we not worked together earlier?
I actually met her when she was doing her first debut as an actor.
So that's about 7 years ago. 5 years ago.
4 years. 4 or 5 years.
Lakshmi.
Ago. Lakshmi was.
So Lakshmi is 5 years.
Sorry, I have got this memory.
This is 2019.
Issue. This is what I'm saying, I'm memory issue, I'm aging
so
people.
So 7 years, as she's saying, when I said 7 years, she goes, oof, as if it was like last year. Now, ho gaya 5 saal, half a decade has gone. Yeah, so that's when you first met her.
Yeah, okay. And because the song needed a lot of emotions and a lot of depth when you know, I wanted somebody to sing the song. So I made a lot of, few of them to sing, but I was not happy. You know, I said, no, unless I get somebody right. Then I just said, just called Monali. I said, Monali, there's a beautiful song. and just hear it out. If you like it, you sing. Otherwise, I have no issues. So I sent her the song, and she called up and she said, of course.
Can you wiggle out of the situation with friends if you don't want to do it?
Me?
Yeah.
See, if they're friends, then I'll be able to tell them anything.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think, and you know what, I'm really happy that with this song, she's an extremely busy lady. She's, of course, for the kind of work, amount of work that she's doing. And I also keep traveling, you know. We have not been, we couldn't be in touch for past, I think, 1.5 years or something.
Yeah,
really. Like, beach mein.
But that happens.
That happens even your next door.
Absolutely.
If your best friend is staying in the next door, then also you don't meet. All the more you don't meet, you know.
Yeah.
So it's like that. So I was very happy that at least, like, suddenly I got that message and then she sent that song. It was a beautiful song. And when you stay in this city and you become friends, a lot of times there are agendas just to work.
Of course.
But you know, honestly, with Krishika, it was never like that. Though we met through a movie, like she was supposed to, she came for the screening of Lakshmi when that movie had released.
If you haven't seen it, you must see it. It's an incredible performance by her, but a very difficult film to watch.
Thank you.
About child trafficking and it's a tough film, you know, and that's the reason why a lot of people, filmmakers are very scared to make a film like this. Nagesh Kukunur was in that film as well, so it's unbelievable. Are you in touch with Nagesh? You know, he's also a maverick. He also just takes off.
I think
our industry has become this way. You know, it gives you that space to sort of take off and, you know, go somewhere else into your own world. I always asked her this question. Do you feel underutilized in our industry? Yeah, sometimes.
Yes, I do. I'll be very, I do, majorly do.
Because of you or because of the way they perceive you, or because you're a very versatile singer?
I think it's a lot of things. It's a combination of a lot of things. Also, me as a person, I probably like certain things. I think I have a way that I look at life.
Yeah.
So that is very important. And there are several things, you know. But I also do believe that it'll happen. I'm very grateful for whatever has been happening. I'm very protected. I'm safe. You know, I have always been able to take myself out of really sad, disgusting situations gracefully.
Yeah.
So I'm proud of that. That at least I had the understanding and the, you know, confidence, and people, my own people, who to make me feel protected and safe. So, but when it comes to my what I would like to do.
Yeah.
I think I'm still young.
Yeah, there's a long time to go.
So, I also like the fact that every time something happens, I feel like, we are just starting, you know. So, till then, I feel like that it is a never-ending process. I'll always enjoy it. So, there is a lot to offer and I have a lot to learn. So, I think it'll all happen.
Well, I'm actually going to be looking out for that. But I've always wanted to ask this question. How do Pritham and you ever work together? How do you all land up? How do you all remember that you all have recordings together? You know, so Pritham is the biggest bulakkad in the world. Fantastically talented. This one is not a bulakkad, but I mean, you will have to message her on the day that you are meeting and that you are going to meet her. So I wondered. So these sticky situations sometimes. Have you and Pritham ever had a recording session where you and he both have not showed up? Yes?
No, Pritham had not shown up. Okay, I mean, if I stop showing up at recording, then I think my career is over.
You have forgotten.
Oh, I forget. I forget things probably that I want to forget. Sometimes I do not. I have really messed up.
Yeah.
I have really messed up. I think you are aware of how I've messed up. I can't even. I can't say it. Like, if I say it, I'm over. I hope. I'm sure the person I messed it up with knows that I've messed up. But I think that person was very graceful to forgive me. But you know, even with her, like, she will say it really well.
She's the most on-time person. I'm not.
I feel so unprofessional when you say that.
Her patent dialogue means, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm late. I said, can you say hi any time in your life? I'm sorry.
See, the problem.
How many snooze alarms do you have on your phone? 100? 200?
I'll tell you what happens.
Yeah.
The thing is, time management, it's become a little difficult for me now, especially in Mumbai. And because I'm just not being able to gauge the traffic.
Yeah.
If I have to reach somewhere in a flight, and
the app called Google Maps.
It's called Google
Maps. I use it.
And then I use it.
So this whole discussion is because when Monali says she's downstairs, that means she's leaving the house. You know the old stories about the film industry? But sir, 5 minutes.
Don't ruin my reputation. See, no, I have not missed flights. You know that? How do I do that if I'm not on time? I'm really...
You prioritize only flights.
So I think this is, I've been, this has happened is because people had stopped taking me seriously when I gave them the right time. So,
so this was a starry tantrum.
No, matter what, me and starry tantrums, I wish ever. No, that's something not possible only. No, what I'm trying to say is, yeah. I'm trying to find someone to blame it, basically. So let me frame it properly.
No, we forgive you. See, I always say this, supremely talented people are allowed a lot of things. Like I said in cricket, Rohit Sharma, you know, mess up a number of times, the time he scores 100. You just fall in love once again, every time she sings, we fall in love. We'll take a little break and come right back. Don't go anywhere, you're on Starstorm. Krishika Lulla and Monali Thakur with us. Very talented duo now, I say. Because somehow they got together professionally, they're working together professionally. Ore Naseeba, the new track, it's fabulous. The way it's been made, if you watch it, you know, a lot of music videos are just made that represent the song. Here, you can almost think that the song has the pain that is represented in the video, which is like a film. You know, and kudos to you, great video made there.
How's it doing,
by the way? You know, I mean, your friends, all of them have seen it. It was like a hush-hush project for a while.
Yeah, but I've been appreciated pretty well. So I feel very
overwhelmed. Were they surprised that you've given this
Yeah, a lot of people were surprised and shocked that I've taken this step.
Yeah.
Because I kept it undercover. I said, no, let me just work and let my product come out and let everybody be the judge. And then I would tell everyone what I'm planning to do.
Yeah, so it's actually beautifully done. The aesthetics are fantastic. Are you like that, you know, with your house and, you know, office and all? Are you like OCD and, you know, your everything has to be perfect and all?
At times, when I get into OCD, but not all the time.
But was it as a direction process? Do you like the process? Or a lot of people get very overwhelmed by it also.
I loved it.
Yeah.
I enjoyed every bit because I think because it was such a small project, so I didn't have many people along with me. So I handled everything myself.
So are you now jumping on the bandwagon to want to do something bigger?
You never know, but I need to fall in love with whatever I do and it comes out beautifully, I think.
It also depends on the product. I think once you know that you can pull off a little bit, then you start to fall in love a little bit more as well. You know, I think she's a perfect choice for it. We'll have you sing a little bit now before we chat a little bit more with you.
Before that, can I just quickly say something?
Of course. You know, I always feel like Monali's about to burst out laughing before she says it.
Because I always have this face like something is really funny, I think.
No, because you have a naughty expression on your face all the time.
I am naughty, by the way. So, yeah, I always have pranks going on in my head. Even when somebody is saying something, my mind will go somewhere else.
Like, pop ups are
and
happening.
And she, by the way, she just, she's really sweet. Huh? She's this... what I really admire about her, she's so humble.
Yeah.
And I have said this in every single interview also up till now for this, especially this project, because this is the first time we're working together. And when I was given the song, I didn't know that she was going to direct the video. But I could feel when she sent it to me, the way she sent it to me, only I felt that she really likes this song. And obviously because it's a nice song.
Yeah.
And then I got to know that she's directing it, and I got to know about the concept of the story. And I was so proud of her, you know, as a friend, as a girl myself, and because I really believe as a citizen of this country and probably just inhabitant of this planet Earth, that it's the responsibility of people who can influence to influence things that can bring about change for betterment of the society and the world. And I'm sorry, my serious topic mein jari, but I really think they should be applauded for Eros and Krishika, especially to you know fight for it and make this happen. Because
in case, just let me explain to them. In case you haven't seen the video, it's about what you know, with the Me Too movement becoming so powerful across the world and it continues. It's about you know how so many things can happen to people around us in the house, you know, at work. Mm-hmm. You know, sexual exploitation.
Yeah.
That's the word actually, exploitation. You know, you tend to take that for granted, and how she's picturized that beautifully in three different segments and facets of society.
Yeah. So anyway, I think she's done a fantastic job. And I personally am very proud to be associated. But then I think you guys are only asked like how I end up being associated with...
Yes, that's true. With female, you know, atyachar wale projects with her. But it's true. I think also, you know, because your face just represents hope.
Oh,
you know,
thank like God. I was going to say that. Atyacharit peedit face.
But it looks like, agar ye bichari ke saath ye ho sakta hai, toh socho kya kya hota hoga. That's the whole idea. Abhi gaana gaya, gaana, the way you sung it.
Please excuse me. This is the typical speech that you give for giving. I mean, singing a song. Abhi thoda sa gala amazing nahi hai.
Lies. She's gonna sing wonderfully once again. Go ahead.
I'll sing a few of my favorite lines of the song.
Yeah. तेरे आँखों से आँसू छलक जाएंगे ठोकरे मारना इस तरह तू मुझे देखना पाँव तेरे भी छिल जाएंगे मुझसे क्या रंजिश तेरी इतना बता ओ रे नसीबा ओ रे
I love the way she sings, beautifully done.
Thank you.
You ladies have sort of, I think, put it out there, so it's very classily put, you know, could have gone crass, which not, you sort of ventured into the idea and then you moved out of it. What I love is the ending, which is what you use karma very well in it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's actually the fact, like what goes around comes around. Yeah. So I just felt that we should show some, I mean, I could
happy
show
ending is always good.
Happy ending is always good, but the fact of life also. Yes. Yeah. So
if you mess up, it will come around to you. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. If you haven't seen it yet, go check it out, Ore Naseeba. It's beautiful. And so Monali is like the sutradhar with her singing in between, and there's various stories flipping through her. You'll enjoy it. I'll see you soon. Take care.